So here it is unwrapped. This is everything it includes. Nice and clean, caps on the lines. Now I know some of you had questions as to what stampings are on it, so let's find out. It says Koyo on it. Let's see what other numbers might be on it. Nothing really legible. Looks like a 55, but I don't think it's anything significant. Okay, see, I see some numbers here. A little sticker. Okay, so TEKT 59. Kind of hard to read. Number 0Y04011 JTEKT Corporation, that's what it says on there. This is straight from Subaru. Okay, and there's that, I guess that's the little yellow line you guys are talking about that show the center. So that's the center. Turn it from here, but there's a yellow line on the other side. I don't know what that means. Maybe that's just opposite of center. Not really. Anyway, that's that. I'll try to document the install.